Accor today is the leader in augmented hospitality. It's more than 5,300 hotels, 10,000 restaurants and bars all around the world. It's more than 40 brands from luxe to economic segment, and we are leader in the lifestyle segment. I've joined Accor recently as a chief data officer. We have three main challenges. Our first is to make sure that all our internal users switch from the historical system to this new data platform. And it's a quite complex task because we need to collect the data, extract the data from these systems, collect them centrally, making sure the quality is good, and then expose those data to allow any use case. And for this, we are launching a data governance initiative. The second challenge is to propose the best personalized experience to every customer. It could be a digital interaction or an in-person interaction. And to achieve that, we need to have fresh data and good quality data. The third challenge is about preparing our platforms for the future use case. We need to be ready to develop new services and to adapt to the new requests coming from our customers. Our data platform is built on Snowflake. Why did we choose Snowflake? We wanted a platform ready for our GDPR challenge. And it was also in our strategy to move from on-premise infrastructure to a very scalable cloud infrastructure. Our platform is live, and we are looking forward to providing our customers with the best personalized experience. Thanks to Snowflake, we are ready for the new challenges and we can get the most from this data.